Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This video is going to explain how to install packet tracer version 7.3.0. My PC, the current version is running 7.2.2. You can check in your PC what is your current version running. Go to packet, open the packet tracer file and click help button and click about and you will get your old version. You can see the 7.2 is a running version. You can open a new URL which is provided in the description. You will get what is your latest version released in the market. The latest version is released is 7.3.3, which is released on 14th December 2019. That is exactly 6 days before when this video was got recorded. Okay, you can read that the features, what is the main features available in the new packet tracer. This will be helpful for you to execute the task, new task or whatever, whether the version will support or not. You can improvise your lab performance and everything. Once you click that, it will take you to another one. What are the protocol in requirements are included? What are the new devices are added? All those devices you will get it. All those details you will get in this new version. How to download this means, this is just top of that corner. You will get a download button. Just to click that. It will take you to that what are the supporting packet tracer files are available. We have three version. One is a packet tracer 64-bit one for Windows, another is a 32-bit for a Windows 7, 8.1 and 10, and another one will be for Ubuntu 8.0.4 AMD 64. Okay, depends on your system requirement. You can click that. My system is 64-bit, so I am clicking that 64-bit. Okay, it will open you to feed the username and password of Cisco site. You can feed your, if you have existing username and password, please just enter that. Once you enter that, the files will start getting downloaded. If you don't have that, please create it and try to enter your username and password to download this file, because it's a mandatory one. You need to register netcat site to get this packet tracer file. Okay, once it's authorized, you will get a download message of the download of the exe file. Almost there is a 147 MP file, that is a megabit file was there. Once you download it, you can run that file. Okay, because I have a network error, so that is a failed for a few files. Now I finally downloaded that 147 MB, the packet tracer 7.3.0. Just click that and open it. You will pop up with a new packet tracer 3.3.0. Okay, just click agree the terms and condition and give next. Okay, once you give the next, it will start installing. Okay, then specify the location and again click next. Okay, create a desktop icon and click next. Okay, once you click the next, it will start extracting the installing file. It will take some time. Please be patient, make sure that you have a good internet connection. Yeah, it's completed. Okay, now you can run that file. You can run the packet tracer file. It's final step. It's click finish. Okay, once it's click finish, you can run the packet tracer file. It will get open. So thanks for watching. This video will be going to be helpful. I think make sure that it was downloaded with the 7.3.0 version. Go to the help section and click about. Once you install, it will opening the packet tracer file, it will ask you the feeding username and password. Just to click, say enter your username and password, then it will take you to the packet tracer file. Okay, then just to go to the help and click about. Yeah, now we are running with 7.3.0 version. The installation is completed. You can start using the version 7.3.0. I hope you all like these videos. Maybe if you compare to the old videos, might be you will get see the better voice. Okay, please watch complete video and please press subscribe button and bell icon to get a further updates. And if you have any suggestion or feedback, please provide in a comment section. Okay, I hope you all enjoy. Please stay tuned with my channel. The next clipping is ultimate. Please watch that and you can close that video. Thank you for watching. Bye.
And if you like the video, press thumb and also share to your friends. Don't forget to press the bell icon to watch the videos as soon as possible. Bye.